Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to keep my Google account signed in. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe 5-minute solution. So first of all, open your browser. Right now I'm using Chrome browser, and after opening your browser, click on this icon and here you only do sign in. So for that, click on add and click on sign in. And now you will need to sign in here using your email or phone. So enter here your email or phone and click on next. So all you have to do is just enter here your Gmail account password and log in into your Gmail account, and that's how you can keep your Google account signed in. So if this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5-minute solution. Thank you for watching.